a tachometer, front fog lights, and air conditioning.
The audio system features Audi concert radio with Sirius satellite radio. It provides 140 watts of power, MP3 capability, a CD player, an SD card slot, and auxiliary input. With side curtain airbags supplementing the rest of the safety network, you can be assured that you and your passengers will experience top-tier protection.
The 2011 Audi A3. It continues to challenge competitors with its attractive combination of style, performance, and luxury.
Today I am 1.5. Today I lost my weight. Yesterday is 158.6. So today I lose weight to 157 pounds.
Ooh, that is 156 pounds.
157 pounds.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yeah.
seven passengers. Oh, it's pretty big. Yeah. that. Okay.
2011 A5 offers quattro all-wheel drive, ensuring the best possible combination of traction and handling, regardless of the road conditions. Direct injection technology and turbocharging increase engine performance and fuel efficiency.
Up to four passengers sit comfortably in the leather-trimmed interior. Audi prioritized practicality, efficiency, and style by including one-touch window functionality, variably intermittent wipers. The optional driver information system delivers 3D graphics on a 7-inch full-color screen. Available Navigation Plus parking system with rear-view camera and power front seats. For drivers who enjoy the natural environment, a power moonroof allows an infusion of fresh air.
Audio features include a CD player with MP3 capability, steering wheel mounted audio controls, and 10 speakers, providing excellent sound throughout the cabin. Audi also prioritized safety and security by including dual front impact airbags with occupant sensing airbag, front and side impact airbags, brake assist, anti-whiplash front head restraints, ignition disabling, and four-wheel disc brakes with ABS. The electronic stabilization program reduces the instances of swerving, thus improving directional stability.
The 2011 Audi A5. Continuing to challenge both itself and others in the luxury sports segment.
I don't know.